a natural dancer, as Judy is. Perhaps that's why he's not as confident. But there's an artist in him trying to burst out. He is a good boy.
Well, like, sure, the pressure's great. I don't dance for myself anymore.
A few short years ago, mouthguards made its evolutionary leap from its isolated past to the playground of the rich and famous, Hollywood, California.
I won! Oh my God, I won 2 pieces with mashed potato, gravy, and biscuit.
The symptoms of the mouthguard abuse manifest themselves in forms of swelling of the lips, weakness in the tongue muscles, soft palate, and a marked increase in projectile salivation.
Oh, I'm not even a Carol. Carol, come here. Everyone, congratulate Carol. She just was promoted VP at Universal.
Carol. Oh, yeah. What department?
Mailroom.
Mailroom, of course.
Well, you've got to start somewhere.
Oh, well, no, she's great. Congratulate her. She's really good. So what's
Howie, Howie, you're spitting on me.
I'm not spitting. You're exaggerating.
Howie, yes, you are.
I'm not, guys, am I spitting?
Well, it's just a little bit of a spitting problem.
Christ, you can get out of here. I'm not spitting. Get up right now. That's it.
Are
get
you
up.
Serious?
Get up. No, the party's over.
Tammy and Tommy, boy.
Yes.
Okay, we've booked you into 9 different lounges between here and Massillon, Ohio. You'll start out next Thursday at...
Just a moment, miss.
Yes?
I'm interested in knowing how big these lounges are.
How big? You mean in square footage?
Well, yes. Yeah.
Oh, let me see. I can't say exactly because each lounge is configured slightly different. You understand. But I feel comfortable in saying approximately 1,400 square feet.
1,400 square feet?
Give or take a few hundred.
Oh. Well, see, I went over this with your man Kelly about our needs, you see? And we don't want to play any room that seats less than 100.
Less than 100?
That's right. See, Tammy and I have had extensive experience, and we don't need to be playing any small.
See, well, what he means is we're just concerned about the acoustics. That's all. Could you excuse us?
See that little Mexican girl over there? She is hot. Take a fire department to cool her down. And them boys over there, they ain't even got a glass of water.
As bad as you talking, you can handle her yourself.
Oh, man, if I get on her case, she need to put on an overcoat.
Why you want to
come on? Now, why you want to act like that, girl? Don't treat me like that. Let me be Mr. Whipple-Sweet Charmer, baby. You're acting like a little trap. You know what I'm saying?
I know trap. What's up, baby?
As sure as my name is Bow-Legged Lou, I'm back where I belong. I'm coming back for you, baby.
I can't take you back.
You can't take me back,
I'm married.
Married?
Yeah, married.